Listen up, Canada. We need to talk.
Didn't you make us a promise?
You said kids are the future of Canada.
In 1989, you promised
that no kid in our country would live in poverty.
But one in seven of us still do.
One in seven.
We don't care whose fault it is. We just really, really need your help to fix it.
You made a promise.
You have to keep it.